With Alpha Centauri being the nearest visible star to us, over 4 light years away, it can make space seem quite empty, but space is three-dimensional and thus arises with a cube of distance. A sphere of space 10 times wider would contain 1,000 times as much space and typically 1,000 times as many stars. As a result, there are over 100 stars within 20 light years of Earth, and around 1,000 within 50 light years of Earth, and perhaps 10,000 within 100 light years. The count and definition can be tricky, because we're not sure how close our stellar neighborhood is to the galactic norm, and what should count as a star, especially in terms of dim and hard to see ones like red or brown dwarfs, which are the supermajority of stars. Most of these stars will have planets around them, and while only about 8% of stars are G-type yellow suns like our own, all of these worlds may one day be ours if we reach out to take them.